a lot of triplets you do are in a run of notes, so a succession of notes in the scale. And I do this exercise to practice them. When you're doing it on one string, there's only really three combinations. It can be... That's using the fourth finger there. So it's good to get that practice in as well. And I just keep going up and down those three sets of triplets, and you'll find them, you're bringing them into tunes without even thinking about it. So here's an example.